a bit of water.
As you can see, it's just a tad rainy. There's a what, 1.5, 2 inches of water in either of the seats. How are you liking that, Brad?
Fantastic.
We just finished bolting Adrian's Ram back on in this downpour right on hill 5 on one of the hill climbs here. And yeah, it's really fucking raining, and it's getting kind of cold. Who'd have thought you'd have to do bailing and off-roading? Certainly wouldn't have been able to do that with boggers. Brad, you're putting your dip right on the rock. Okay. Okay, you're gonna go forward, straight forward. Now you're gonna go down. It's fairly steep. Yeah, then you'll go over and left. Hold on a sec. Hold. Go out that way. See, I brought Brad up there, over that, and down.
This part I don't like.
What?
He had to go farther up.
Brad, just back down here and come over to the left. I'm trying to get him to. I said come back and go over to the left, and he just kept going forward because nobody ever fucking listens.
Have you gone that and come out of that hole?
Oh.
Do you know where you're going?
Probably not.
Thank you.
on board when you had that. Hard bastard. Bump it. Bump it. Hard passenger in the rear.
What am I on?
The tire. Your rear axle's on top of the tire. Try coming in driver with the rear tires now.
What?
Driver with the rear tires now. You can get that one back tire to climb, it'll get over the axle. Yeah, we're gonna go straight over that rock.
What's in your head?
Pretty sharp rock.
Pretty much. That's the right side!
This is the left side.
That's right, the left side.
Okay.
Was it that hard?
Sorry, that's a good piece.
There we go.
The left side's how we go.
Keep them babies up.
He's just gonna try and bump it. Or not. He slid right. He's cheating.
Yeah, he's cheating. Too far to the right. Once you get your front tire over to that spot.
Oh, do you have a marsh over here?
Hey,
this right there, the marsh over here?
Those are for cone tables.
They're hot. To get what? Yeah. Adrian did it.
He did not.
He did.
It's on video, actually.
How's it test, you see? How's it with
him? More pedal!
Don't throw. You can winch down the front.
That was less pedal. He's getting into it too late.
That's not him though, that's not his car.
Oh no, that's him.
That's
no, it's not. Much better!
Make the pole, I need a spot.
So I dig that way, or go down the way last place you went down.
You don't need a spot, you have a cage.
I've done that three times today in that spot.
Fuck, this is rude.
Hey, no backwards.
Front dig.
mountain truck.
Nope.
Range Rover over there.